Geographic Information System. The Geographic Information System GIS is a system designed to capture, store, manipulate, analyze, manage, and present spatial or geographic data. GIS applications are tools that allow users to create interactive queries, user-created searches, analyze spatial information, edit data in maps, and present the results of all these operations. GIS, more commonly GEOScience, sometimes refers to geographic information science. GEOScience, the science underlying geographic concepts, applications, and systems. GIS can refer to a number of different technologies, processes, and methods. It is attached to many operations and has many applications related to engineering, planning, management, transport/logistics, insurance, telecommunications, and business. For that reason, GIS and location intelligence applications can be the foundation for many location-enabled services that rely on analysis and visualization. GIS can relate unrelated information by using location as the key index variable. Locations or extents in the Earth space-time may be recorded as dates/times of occurrence, and x, y, and z coordinates representing longitude, latitude, and elevation, respectively. All Earth-based spatial temporal location and extent references should be relatable to one another and ultimately to a real physical location or extent. This key characteristic of GIS has begun to open new avenues of scientific inquiry.